I'm down here because I can't be bothered changing the camera angle and stuff. Plus, my little tripod's nearly dying. Anyway, I'm going to do a sort of song for gamers, but at the end, I will... Oh, that sun's doing my head in. Anyway, at the end, I will show you a little different version that I did on my keyboard. Now, obviously, being crazy tramp, it's a dog rough keyboard, but... It sort of works. So I'm going to come back up here now. I'll probably look at this in a minute and I won't have half of my head on or whatever. But anyway, here we go. Probably going to film most of this in predator mode. I feel it's a sort of predator mode sort of vibe. Right. Don't go anywhere because I'll just show you a quick little thing on the keyboard. Right, I'm turning the mic stand round. Right, I'm switching this on. And hold on, bear with me, folks. Right, is this actually showing the... It's showing the keyboard. Well old keyboard, 20 years old. It's a bit rough, but I'll just give you a touch. See if you think this one's... You know, a little bit groovier than the other one or not. So it was on number 12, wasn't it? That's it. Vape and do a smoke effect. Hold on. Just a little thing, by the way, smoke effect. Not sure about that. It wasn't no clever app or anything that did that. That was me. Anyway, I'm just rambling on now. I will catch you soon. I will catch you soon, my friends. By the way, this is probably a right low quality production, but it's life, innit? See you soon, pals.